talk about the lands. Ctrip is the largest tourism company in China. It has an important position in Chinese OTA industry. Their main business include accommodation reservation, transportation ticketing, packaged tours, and tourism management. Their strategic objective is that have more in-depth development in the Chinese market and develop overseas markets. A last experience. 2015, Ctrip acquired Kuna Company. 2016, Ctrip aligns with India's largest online travel company, Make Me Trip. In the same year, Ctrip, along with three American tour operators. This alliance successfully helped Ctrip develop domestic and foreign markets. Cooperation goals. The company's business must be related to the travel business and have unique technology solutions and strategic results. The competitors are the flag and Meituan company. Alliance truth. The first one, I think Ctrip can acquire the Meituan company. Meituan is an online service company. Its hotel booking business mainly fills on the medium and low level hotel. The second truth is cooperate with Emirates Airlines to form a strategic alliance. Customer can book Emirates tickets through Ctrip. Working with Emirates can increase Ctrip's ticket booking business. The last truth is Uber. Ctrip can have an online alliance with Uber. Customer can use Uber on Ctrip's website. Acquisition. My truth is the acquisition. I acquire the Meituan. Meituan's business fills on the medium level and low level hotel reservation business. It can make up for the Ctrip's weakness in this area. How? Ctrip acquires the equity of Meituan's company and merges the financial income of Meituan company. Ctrip appoints special personnel to participate in or replace the original Meituan company staff to merge Meituan company. How to plan before the acquisition? Ctrip should have adequate market research, good financial budget, and specially reward Meituan's assets. After the acquisition, Ctrip should build a reasonable company system and a common culture and goals, focus on employees' development, and prevent brand drain. The benefit. Since 2016, Ctrip's hotel booking business have experienced a slowdown in Greece. If Ctrip acquire Meituan in this stage, it will increase its competitiveness in hotel booking market and increase its market share in low-tier city. The risks. Acquisition Meituan cannot bring the financial benefit to Ctrip in short time, and Meituan's financial problem may cause loss of for the Ctrip company. Thank you for listening.